Now I don't know what to do. Nothing is visible. How I can share and explain this system? You know, this is to Arduino based smart lock system with the help of fingerprint and RFID card. And there is a buzzer for notification of a person who is not eligible to enter into the house. So about this project, with everything, code, assembly, connections, will be explained in the next coming video, which I will make very soon. Thanks a lot.